YamYam drinks review here, but I ain't down the bar. I'm stuck at work. I thought I'd do a little video. I watched a video a couple of weeks back now of Baz from All Beer No Idea, and he was actually at work. And it was interesting to watch. I enjoyed watching it, seeing what he does for a living, seeing how he gets his beer tokens. So I thought I'll do one as well, just show you what I do. Obviously I'm at work at night. Safety glasses there. So basically, yeah, I mix concrete. These are the trucks over there, which I'll show you in a minute. So we do like specialist concrete, normal concrete, work on motorways, airports, railways. We've got a big job at Birmingham at the minute on the airport. Just doing a little bit of maintenance on the truck at the minute. So what I'm gonna do, stop this because I don't know how to spin it round and start it again. And I'll give you a little bit of a tour. Cheers.
First things first, I am probably on the beer, but I'm on the old, no, it's out of that. It's been telling there, but yeah. That's my drink for the night. So, what I do for a living, the volumetric trucks, concrete volumetric trucks, and then basically a batching plant on wheels. Completely different to barrel mixers. A barrel mixer, the batching plant is stationary and it puts the concrete into the barrel and it keeps active by rolling. This, we take sand, stone, cement, water, we take everything to the job. And it all mixes in this auger here that lowers down to about there. It's got a big corkscrew. There's one over here I'll show you inside it. This is the one I'm doing a bit of maintenance on. So it's got a big corkscrew inside, and that's what mixes your concrete and throws it out at the end. What I'm basically doing on this one is changing the blades. So we've got these wear blades here. They wear down, it stops the auger from wearing out. So I'll rip them off and put trip hazard. Put some new ones on. So there'll be, there's your new ones. Which will go on like that. It basically stops the auger from wearing out. So let's get back to the truck. We have got barrel mixers as well, but these are what I mainly use. So up the belt, you've got a massive hopper there. There's a big divide down the middle. So this side is your sand. Opposite side is all your stone. As you can see there, it's all raw material. There's your cement outlet. And you've got your cement bin. Up there, it carries 3 tonnes of cement. Obviously your water tank down there. This does all the magic of mixing your water and all that, and basically everything, your sand, your stone, your cement, your water, all goes into this big pot and it spews it out. So yeah, there you go, all the trucks. This one's just had a new wrap on the front, 20 years in concrete, 2022. This is going for 10XT range. Oh yeah. There's a little bit about what I do. I will upload a video if I can get one where I'm actually on site mixing, so you can actually see it in action. There you go. I'll flip the camera back around now and finish off. So there you go. That's just a little bit of what I do. As you can see, it's a fucking dirty job, but pays the bills. It's a good paying job, so why not? As you can see, I'm on my own. Nobody to hassle ya. So everybody's gone home. There you go. Stand outside for a little bit. Have a breather, and I'll get cracking back on with that. Apart from that, I hope you've enjoyed the video. Keep watching, keep liking. Keep subscribing. I'll be back with another beer review sometime this weekend. Yeah, thanks for watching. Cheers.